tonight they beat Wolverhampton Wanderers in one of the most keenly anticipated clashes of the season in the North Midlands. 16,000 were at Molineux to see it.
Steve Ball might have put Wolves 2-0 up before Vale took the lead at Molineux. His first chance after 2 minutes was saved by Mark Grew. And then in the second half, Grew was beaten, but the shot this time hit the crossbar. And the pressure that resulted still came to nothing. That was the cue for Vale's match-winning contribution. Former Coventry striker Keith Houchen gave them the lead after 60 minutes. His turn away from Venus began the move, his shot from 20 yards convincingly ended it. The second goal was initially credited to Houchen as well, but may have come off Laurie Madden instead. Regardless of the score, Houchen knew it was a goal. The victory was one Vale intended to enjoy.